Dobře. Hej, fuck! Jak alarm, jako? Můžu si to půjčit, jo, kámo? Nebude ti to vadit. Mhm. Aha. To nevyšlo úplně tak, jak bych chtěl. Kdo to tu chodí? Takhle, no, dobře, to nerozbiju. To je jeden. Jsou tam dva, ale. Tak jsem to nechtěl. Ale ten si to naštěstí vůbec nevšiml. Ale vůbec. Ten je totiž úplně hruchej. Kapitalisto, jo? Asi o mě ví, člověče. Možná o mě vědí, člověče, takže jo. Kamera tady to nikam nevede. To je toho vidět, člověče, přes ten oheň, fakt že jo. Jestli to musím dělat celý znovu, jak mi drbne. Ježíš Maria. No, dejme tomu. Dobrý, no. Tak jsem si to přesně představoval. Teď mě začínají hledat, to je skvělý. Tak co, kde jste? Když už mě hledáte, tak mě začnete hledat pořádně, ne? Ne, nehledejte mě, pro boha. Vyprněte se úplně na mě.
Now we'll just shoot.
jsem to právě nechtěl. To je toho vidět. Taková dramatická smrt. Nestojí tam ten blbeček nahoře? Jo. Yeah. Už jde zase někdo. Přes ten oheň fakt ale není nic vidět. Let's move out. Yeah. Tam je taky jeden. Já to zkusím obejít. Sakra, to je poslední zásobník, co mám. Ale klavír. Neříkejte mi, že se to zbortí. Teď nevím, jestli ti můžu projít nebo ne. Nicméně vezmu náboje od tady tohohle borce. Vezmu tady toto. Tom projít nemůžu. Což je logicky škoda. No nic, fuck this. Fakt? Fakt? To si toho nevšiml. Mně se taky všechno rozpadá. Ještě aby ne, kdy to hoří, že jo? Jsou to všichni? Zdá se... Už rychle odsaď pryč. Co je v kufru? Au. Intruder!
Why did you do that? Hurry! We have to get Cold Savaya.
Tak rychle.
There's Hansa. And our men. Suffocating will be a real shame after surviving all that.
Tak šup, makejte. Prik. Tak dělej, ne masku, blbče. To jsem asi podělal, já jsem neměl střílet. And the big picture is horrifying and unbelievable. I will tell the others about this, but I still can't make myself believe it. The Reds have infected Oktyabrskaya, a peaceful station denizens of which never suspected anything.
with an unknown deadly virus. And then their mop-up squads entered it under the pretense of saving the station from the epidemic and eliminated everyone they could. Women, children, old people. To prevent the infection from spreading. And if all this is true, then me and Anna could be infected too. We've been saved from being killed, but we don't know if we're going to survive for long.
Možná, že kdybych se trefil, tak bychom to přežili bez tady tohohle.
I have a feeling that everything will end soon. We won't survive this war, Artyom. No one will. I feel alone again, like when I was a girl and father was away on a mission. Nothing around me, empty and cold, as if I were just a spark from the fire flying away and then gone. It's hard for me to tell you these things, Artyom, but I want to feel that I'm alive. Touch me.
Touch me, touch me, I wanna feel.
Huh. Quick time event. Je dobře. To se mu všechno zdálo, ne?
Well, there seems to be nothing wrong with you. Congratulations, youngsters. You, Artyom, may go. While you, Anna, you have to stay some more. We need to finish treating your wound.
Thank God.
Tak ne, tak jsme to naštěstí přežili. Tak to jsem rád. Setky, počkat. Setky se s Chánem u kontrolního stanoviště za hranicemi stanice. Da. Spasí bánu. Ne, já chci jenom... To ano. Spasíba, doktor.
Come here, darling. Don't look there.
What's that, Papa?
Nothing. It's all right. Just don't look.
When are we going to go home?
Soon. Very soon.
Who's that? Can you see the face? As if... Looks like... 8th box. Yes, it's 8. Semyotsky, Yuri.
Where's mommy?
He used to say he got live us off.
Why didn't they take her?
Well, all bets are off now. They're going to cut away soon too.
Márnice, no tak tam nejdu. Tak já jsem, jo.
Padaje mu dlouhodobé životní žití. Mírné svojí, mírné svojí.
Hej! Anybody?
Oh.
Somebody! Hej!
No, dobře, vím, jak to dopadne. Co potřebuješ?
You're not going to get away with this. I'm completely healthy. And you like me happy with a quart, no less, suka!
Why? God, why?
Za to já nemůžu. Já počkat, teda, když jsem s ním takhle mohl promluvit, můžu promluvit i...
Mama's home already. We'll be with her soon.
Nemůžu. Já mám bohužel pocit, že to máte spočítaný.
You're killers, not doctors. Hey, anybody, help!
So, what do I do now? What do I do, doctor?
You can't go into the board, Grail. Go through the lab. You know the prospects as well as I.
I know.
A co jako na nich operujete?
You were instructed on the safety precautions. On the gloves, on the mask, you signed the papers.
Mám obavu, jako že nějaký takhle vir se nedá moc operovat.
Don't have to remind you about the gloves and the mask.
Yes, I know that.
Perfect. Now, you take the temperature every hour. Blood samples every 3 hours. Call me at once should any parameters deviate from the pattern.
Of course.
You see, there's only been 2 cases with good prospects so far.
We must study all that stuff and yet look at all this shit. Well, what's there to do? They got off easy, but we got to pack all that.
Yeah, and what's the point, huh? Should just burn it with the corpses and be done with it.
They say it's to find the source of infection. Bullshit, if you ask me. No way to do that now.
Oi.
So, is the epidemic slowing down?
Looks like it, but let's check the facts. What do we know?
First of all, the new samples all show acute monocytosis.
True. Samples 317 to 323.
So, were you able to isolate the monocytosis?
Yes and no. It is an Ebola virus.
You can't go in there. It's a high danger zone.
Proč ne? High danger zone, no to je něco pro mě, ne?
Doctor, you know I'm no medic. Please explain.
I'm sorry, Carl. Here are the facts. In the first 2 days, the mortality rate was around 95%.
Uh-huh.
In the third, it dropped to about 25%. Today, we only have 2 new infected. And they have a light infection, prospects of recovery looking promising. Now, as you understand, Moscow never was a natural habitat for this virus. And in its wild form, it remains dangerous much longer.
So, what does all this mean?
It is not a regular virus. It's a weapons-grade strain, engineered to achieve maximum lethality within a short time, and then turn harmless.
Damn this. Where did it come from?
I have heard of a new generation of bioweapons based on this virus being developed.
Biochemické zbraně, to je hezký teda.
Bioweapons. My God. Just in case, I have some readers' questions.
Rudí zřejmě doufali, že veškerou špinovou práci za ně udělá ten virus a zabije vše živé, jenže to trvalo moc dlouho a jich se zmocnila netrpělivost. Už nechtěli dál čekat na výsledek a tak jej trochu uspíšili. Přeživší tvrdí, že když začala očista stanice, nechali Rudí uprchnout několik údajně nakažených místních do sousední stanice Oktiabrskaya Kolcevaya. Jenže v patách jim vysnali popravčí čety. Kdyby se ve stanici Kolcevaya náhodou zrovna nenacházela skupina bojovníků řádu, kteří útok Rudých odrazili, měli by Rudí 2 stanice a Hanzu by tak roztrhli ve 2. To však řád nedopustil. Jo, cítím se úplně zdravý, ne? Umějte hoši. Děkuji. Sakra. Jo. Tady to vypadá fakt bezpečně. Kdybych aspoň mohl používat tu baterku. Tady je to úplně bezpečný, vůbec se tady nemůže nic stát.
Move!
Move, you can't stay here.
Okay, same Fisher. Dobře.
I want you to believe.
Jo, otravuji.
I'm happy to know that you and Anna are all right. I can't afford to waste time being sick now. The Dark One we're looking for could really be the last one. We can't lose him. Let's go.
But I have to go. But I have to go back for her insulin. She'll die without it. Your Vice, I'm here. I can't let you go. How can we buy anything when all we had is back there? And Hansa charges so much. Please.
Hansa gave you shelter. Stand back.
Shelter to die.
I said stand back.
The refugees sure were lucky, because Tomlin's rangers were here. Corbett's men clearly didn't expect to be met with machine gun fire.
So, all the stuff still there?
Of course. What were you thinking?
I was thinking you had the brain to take something with you.
Well, Hansa could not protect the station without help.
But
they did provide shelter for the refugees.
What do we do now?
Papers.
What papers? Look, Sergeant, can't you tell us what's happening there? They don't let us check. And the rumors.
Teď vypadá stanice Hanzy Oktyabrskaya Koltsevaya jako něco mezi nemocnicí a karanténní zónou. Všechny uprchlíky ze sousední stanice a každého, kdo s nimi přišel do styku, zavřeli do plastikových krabic. A to je všechno, nikdo se je nesnaží léčit. Všichni, kdo mohou být nakažení, sedí ve svých plastových klecích, dívají se smrti do tváře a čekají, kdo z nich dvou jako první mrkne. Každá minuta téhle hry trvá celou věčnost. Kdo je infikovaný a prohraje, ten zemře a jeho tělo stráví plameny. A smrtka je v téhle hře zatraceně dobrá, svým protivníkům dává jen pramalou šanci na vítězství.
Quarantine is no fun and games, as you understand. There have been some casualties.
Yours, passport.
It was in the bag, and they were...
Sorry, that's forbidden, without a permit.
That's our man.
This one through. He got a permit.
I think you should stock up on filters and ammo, Artyom. We probably won't have such a chance anytime soon after this.
Okay.
Well, we sure got lucky the Rangers were here.
Why did they fight anyway? What do they care for us or the refugees?
Tak jako zajímavé obrázky.
Where's the trophy?
Come here, Ranger. I got
Kramer's ammo.
Ne, to nechci.
Come here, Ranger. Come on, take a look. I bet you don't have these in Sparta.
Donate at a great price. These knives are very economical. You can reuse them.
If there's an epidemic,
the incendiaries are a great competitive advantage.
There's
some incendiaries, best cure for competition.
Hmm. Because of the epidemic.
The most economical ammo. You can take that to the bank.
And the Reds cleared out the source. So they helped us out so that the Reds don't get too enthusiastic.
And what's the profit Polis is making here? They're far
just
from
the
tak, to by mi mohlo stačit.
The States had been arranged long ago.
These are select stock.
Very economical. And nobody touches them.
Náboj do pistole taky můžu prodat. Od dostřelovačky 100%.
Quite economical.
By these, nobody will give you a start
of war, but benefit from the results. Yes, that's good business.
Sure, but we're not doing commerce to make a lot of cider.
They have some mines too, at a special price. Good luck with your trade. Come, take a look, Ranger.
Mám tam jeden náboj, že? Nebo žádnej, myslím. No to nemám prachy.
Bye, come back anytime, we'll haggle some more.
Danke.
Come on, don't be shy, I'll even give you a discount.
Artyom, Take note of the funds Hanser expends on this quarantine. And they are generally quite reserved with their money.
Reklama na Metro 2035. Díky. Hezká reklama na Metro 2035.
In some other time and place, what happened could be life-changing. But there is no time but present.
Ježiš, no place
but the Metro for us. And we must do everything we can to save it. I have to hurry and catch up with the Dark One. Anna has to tell her father of what Korbut and Moskvin are doing. Anything else is a luxury we can't afford right now.
We've got outgoing! Open up!
Soon, the leaders of Hansa, Redline and Reich will meet in Polis, hoping to reach a peaceful settlement on D6. I know the nature of man all too well, Artyom. War is as certain as the fall of night. Unless a miracle happens.
War. War never changes. Well, or does it? No, yes.
Moving along the tunnel. But there is another way.
Yeah.
All right. Are you going to Polis?
No. Open the interline tunnel for me.
But the interline is a dead end, and very dangerous.
A dead end? No way. That's our road to Polis. Open up.
A my jsme to tady celý překopali, takže teď už je to skutečně slepý. Jo, počkej. Tak jdem. Chlapče. Nepopoháněj mě.
Careful with the generators!
As you see, it's no dead end. That's just what the Hanser authorities claim to discourage people from entering these passages. An unprepared man could easily lose his way here, or even become lost within himself. But as long as you're with me, there is no danger.
Takže předpokládám, že do 5 minut se rozdělíme.
Tunnels and stations, a lifeless and soulless conglomerate created by human hands alone. There's a special place in the Metro. The few people who come upon it never return. I call it the River of Fate, because it can change your destiny, wash away the silt of the past, and offer the chance for a different future. This river in dire need of such a chance, wishing desperately to earn it, that he might be carried to the place and time where that chance is granted. Remember, we must find the Dark One. It is the only thing we are to ask of the river. The Metro is a living, breathing with a heartbeat, a soul, and a mind.
Nebezpečí. Skvěle. Aha. O, aha. To víš, my chytřejší otevřeme zkrátku. Takže, Chán. Vzpomínám si, že o operaci, která měla proběhnout na stanici Oktyabrskaya, se Korbut zmínil jako o experimentu. Co když ten masakr neměl být předehrou k válce, ale zkouškou nějaké nové strašné zbraně? Co když se Rudí snaží jen odvést pozornost řádu a Hanzi a přitom se potají připravují na ještě silnější a ničivější výpad? Chtěl jsem být vojákem, abych mohl chránit lidstvo, ale všechna ta krev, kterou jsem prolil, mi nepomohla zabránit válce, která už zřejmě propukla. Nestal se ze mě superhrdina, který by zabil hlavního padoucha a zachránil tak svět. Ne, že bych o tom nesnil, to chce v koutku duše přece každý. Ale jakmile dojde k válce, většina z nás poslouží jen jako potrava pro děla. Mnozí nepřežijí ani první útok. Jsem pouhé malé kolečko, které se může otáčet jenom po předem určené ose a sledovat, jak se obrovský mlýnský kámen otáčí a drtí vše, co mu přijde do cesty. To je možná důvod, proč jdu společně s Chánem. Mohla by to být jediná šance, jak něco změnit. Jen teda nevím, jak by tady v metru fungovaly děla, ale...
We got to be careful here.